Yo, what's going on, everyone? Hopefully everyone is having a great week. Congrats again to the winners for yesterday's 800 sub giveaway. I am super excited to get those cards out to you guys. So in today's video, we are going to be reviewing my very first Sports World Card Shop mystery box. We got the basketball edition. As you guys know, it's been a long time since I've done any of these subscription boxes, but I've seen a lot of people rip open some of the Sports World stuff. Shout out Spurs Cards 21. I've been seeing what he's been pulling out. I've been seeing what a lot of people have been pulling out. I like the pack variety, so I wanted to give it a shot. All right, so we'll go ahead and get into it. I'm gonna definitely hide some of that stuff over there. All right, so just got this in a few days ago. We're going to take a look. It is $160. They do say, they don't tell you what you guys get, but you know, they do have a list on their website, and I'll maybe put a link right over there of what kind of packs you can possibly get. So we do have one Prizm Cello. We have one of these Father's Day 2021. We have a Optic Retail, Prizm Retail, some nice Panini Tmall. So that's pretty cool. Save that one off to the side. Oops. We do have some Revolution Tmall. Let's take a look. We got Recon Hobby, and we have Panini Contenders Hobby. So not some of the top packs, but hey, we got some Hobby, we got some Retail, we got some Tmall. So I'm pretty excited. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button below. I am prepping and quote unquote curating my, 1,000 sub giveaway, my November giveaway. So comment for a chance to have that first pick, and this will go all the way to the end of November. So what I'll probably do is I'm gonna do the Hobby stuff last. I'll probably put the Tmall off to the side, and we'll go just like that. All right, so we'll get into the Cello since I've opened a bunch of Prizm. And let's see what we get. I'm crossing my fingers. All right, so we got Scary Terry, JJ Barrera, oops, Landry Shamet for those Clippers, Bam Adebayo. We got some silver action. I could see that right there. We got some Dwayne Wade, some nice. Let's take a look. Hopefully it is a rookie silver. Nope. Goran Dragic. We got some green too. We got a rookie. Let's cross our fingers. Come on. We got a rookie in the back too. Nice. We got some Isaac Okoro for those Cavs. Centering is a little bit off. Not too bad. Let's close that back up. Sophomore stars for RJ Barrett. Oops. Nice. Okay. Jaden McDaniels. Not the Timberwolves we were looking for. We got Jalen Smith. And then our last card from this Cello pack. It was that rookie. Come on, baby. Let's take a look. Ooh, we got some hair. Boom. There we go. Anthony Edwards. Centering actually looks pretty good on this. I'm definitely going to have to take a look at some of that after this video, see if it is going to be a grading candidate. I have heard a lot of rumors on social media that PSA is gonna open back up some of their regular submissions. So that'd be kind of sweet to start getting some cards back into grading. I do have quite a few. Let's do the rest. Where's that silver at? And then I'll try to definitely put some of the pack values, like current comps. So I paid $160 for this. I think a Prizm Cello currently on eBay goes for about $30. So where is my stand? I'm gonna get Mr. Ant-Man up over there. Very, very nice. Happy with that. It's a good start to the box. All right, let's get the rest of these guys off to the side. All right, let's get into this Prizm red, white, and blue. Montrezl Harrell, not a rookie. Marcus Morris Sr. Where's Jokic? Ooh, we got a rookie. back-to-back mellows or Ant-Man's? Nah, Tyrell Terry. So definitely gonna get this Tyrell Terry sleeved up real quick. But not a bad start. I'm definitely digging that. All right, we'll get into Prizm Retail. Oh, we got some green action on this one as well. So very nice, Alfred Payton. Thomas Satroinski. Let's take a look. We got a purple rookie. Come on, Hallie. James Ramsey. And then our green is a rookie. It's green. I'm going to say Peyton Pritchard. Aaron Naismith missed on both guesses. So, but hey, we came out with a nice color match rookie. The Aaron Naismith, the centering actually looks pretty good on that as well. And I'll put the James Ramsey off to the side. All right, let's get into some Optic. As you guys know, Optic has been hit or miss for me. I actually haven't ripped that much Optic since the Sour Pack James battle. Go take a look at the link right over there where I did pull a pretty nice Anthony Edwards. But I have ripped a hobby box of this, and it was one of the worst hobby boxes I've ever opened. So we're going to see if this retail pack could actually be a lot better. We have Chris Middleton, PJ Washington, rated rookie, it's orange. Jalen Smith, and then our back is Jimmy Butler, T minus. I don't think that's numbered. Nope, just a nice little insert. Don't expect too much from Optic Retail. It can be pretty tough. Get some of these guys off the side. I like the Jimmy Butler insert. It's pretty dope. I think Optic's inserts are just some of the cleanest out there. We got three packs. We got a couple packs left. Tmall Revolution. I do actually have a hobby, or not a hobby box. I do have a full box of this stuff. So eventually one day I will rip that open. But this is my first look. Pretty nice. I think this is the Tmall parallel. Oh, maybe not. But Gordon Hayward. We got some Rui. Oh, here we go. We got the nice little cracked ice. Jameis Ramsey again. So that's the Chinese New Year look. Definitely liking that cracked ice feel towards it. Put him off to the side. And our last two cards is Tobias Harris and Donovan Mitchell. All right, I'm gonna put D. Mitch off to the side. Get Mr. Cracked Ice over here, or Tmall version over there. I'll do the, where's that Tmall at? There we go. All right, so this is, Panini Tmall, chase after red waves or gold waves. So pretty excited to finally try some of this stuff out. So we got Okongwu. Ooh, we got some gold wave action over there. We're gonna do that card last. Some Damian Lillard. So very nice. My heart is pounding. Draymond Green. What's this? Peyton Pritchard. Here we go. We got some gold wave action. Come on, baby. Be a courtside. Forehead. Oh, snap. Gold wave KD. Let's go. Let's go. There we go, baby. Let's take a look. All right. No print lines. No print lines. No print lines. All right. Let's take a look at the back. All right. That was just a little thing. But nice, there we go. This is gonna pay for that box right over there. So boom, all right, dope, and heck yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Woo, a little nervous on the gold wave. Make sure I pop that corner. Nice, let's get him right in this top loader right now. Woo. All right, Ant-Man, you know, it's kind of nice. I mean, I actually do think that Ant-Man kind of reminds me of a younger, unpolished version of KD. So we'll get him over there, but those are our two nice hits so far. Oh, baby, we got one. All right, I'm gonna go sleeve up my Dame Dollar for the PC. kind of nice that it's not in that retail blue. All right, and we have three packs left. We'll go with Father's Day last. I'm gonna go just like that. So Contenders, yeah, I haven't really ripped any of this Contender stuff. Let's take a look. Oh, we do got a fatty. We got Vulvich, De'Aaron Fox, Marquez Foltz. Let's take a look. Tyler. Let's go in the back. We got Chris Middleton. That's something shiny back there. We got Kyle Lowry, Michael Porter Jr. All this upside down stuff. Steven Adams, Darren Gordon, not with the Orlando Magic. I think, is this gold? No, thought that was a different foil. So we got some, oh shoot, is this a redemption or a filler? Ah, it's a filler, come on, man. All right, so what is this? Oh, it's Pacer. Oh, it's numbered. To me, it's a bonus, 116 out of 249. So not bad. You know, I was hoping that it was gonna be a monster, but can't win them all. Let me just double check this filler. Yep, filler. Ah, bleh. All right, we got two packs left. We're gonna go with Recon and we're gonna end up with that Father's Day pack. If you guys haven't checked out the first off the line box, I'll put a link right above. That was pretty fun to rip open. That was my first one. We got Desmond Bain. Love all the thick cardstock on this. We got Andre Drummond. Get a little bit closer. Buddy Hield. Not a rookie. Nice, Dame Lillard again. Let's take a look. Not a rookie. Bogdan Bogdanovich. And then our insert is nice. Little Shaq numbered action. 29 out of 99. Eyes on the prize, so definitely sweet on that. I did bring out my thick card sleeves just in case I did get a recon pack. So, all right, you know, I'm pretty happy with this. We had, you know, a bunch of numbered cards. We got some PC hits. We got one more Father's Day pack. Let's get everything off to the side. Let's get this Desmond Bane. He's been flexing his muscle for the Grizz. All right, Father's Day, I am a father. So let's take a look. Let's see what we get here. We got Jimmy Butler. We only got three cards in here. All right, we got rookie, Kings, come on. Hallie, there we go, nice Halliburton. And our last card is, oh, that's just the Father's Day tweet to win. So overall, not too shabby. Let's go over our quick hits. All right, so of course, our killers were this nice gold wave Kevin Durant, this nice prism, pretty well centered Anthony Edwards. We did have two numbers, so no autos or mems, but we did have a nice number of Domantas Sabonis off of Contenders and a nice 29 out of 99 Shaq. Once again, this is Mike from Cardmanic. Hopefully you guys enjoy that. Come, please support the channel. Hit that subscribe button below. Give the channel a video, a thumbs up, and don't forget to comment. Let me know what you guys think of this. So all in all, I think the pack value hovered right at 160, 170 or so. I think the values of the cards, I'm not sure what current comps are on that Kevin Durant Gold Wave or the Anthony Edwards, but I'm gonna say it's pretty close. I'm probably going to try this again for December. I'm not sure if I'll go back to any other subscription box. Maybe I'll go back to original Boombox, but comment below. Let me know what you guys thought of this round. This is Mike from Cardmanic, and I will see you when I see you. Peace.